Oh, all of 25 mana left. Going after those now. No, no, I got it first. No! You didn't. I think we got half each.
Probably. We're into the other end.
You're gonna get you could get to the far one before I got to that close one, you realise. Don't get that one.
Okay.
Oh. You're gonna get the one all the way down by the the one that James has got, never mind.
No, I don't want anyone. I just need this.
Okay, 175 mana.
It's not really good sword.
Looks nice for me.
It looked like a good sword, but it wasn't good enough.
Pair of gloves.
Ooh, gloves.
Shining blessed plate grips. F, they're mine. This lightning aura's taken a bit of a beating, James.
Wow, look where.
I've just healed it up, but had taken a bit of a beating.
Right.
Actually, they all have a bit.
I'll try and heal some, but all you have to do is upgrade them, it heals them before health.
Yeah. Someone upgrade the or heal the explosives then?
I did heal them.
Okay, I was wondering because... Oh, that should be. Who's got spare mana?
I just dropped all mine.
I've got 10.
Okay. I just picked it up then.
Ooh, so many wyverns. So many wyverns.
Two more ogres as well.
Two nasty. More than last time or just two?
Just two. I'll go and take them out.
Right, well this is the second last wave anyway.
Oh yeah, so it is.
Oh, that's quite quick.
You can leave the ogres to me. I've got them. Three slice and dices and me blood raging. With about 3,000 DPS. Hell, those two ogres could come at once.
Easy there, man.
Let's go.
Easy. You won't put your head through the door. Carry on like that.
Well, I'm level 38 and a squire. I'm designed to be heavy hitter.
38 isn't that good compared to the level cap.
What's the level cap?
74. Not even that good even compared to Sean.
He got
to about level 60, he said.
Interrobang Fly on Apprentice, is it?
Yeah. You know, the easiest class to play as.
But they're all very effective.
Yeah, we're not going to look at Moon Pigs.
I thought the class you play is quite easy.
It is. It's not the easiest.
Well,
officially ranked, the Apprentice is the easiest to play, apparently.
Well, I just wanted a visitor.
That's all that matters, really, isn't it? I'm bored, I need to kill more stuff.
I'm not going that way. I'm
going to... I'm trying to look for something to spend my mana on.
Pretty much upgraded all the way up.
A lot is upgraded.
We're up.
There's some necromancer down here again.
Where's the ogre?
Oh, he's dead.
He's not here yet.
He's making a party!
Anything close to crystals? Ooh, green eye. Just
what?
What if I were just casually in the middle of the battle, I'm just like, ooh, green eye. Yeah, I'll equip that.
Upgrading. Hurry.
Oh, ow. Oh, no. What?
Moon pigs.
Should have called for help.
I didn't realise.
What happened to you?
I got blown up.
Oh. Is that Max's fault?
Yeah, probably.
Proximity mines don't.
Just blame Max.
Proximity mine. Just because
people
like,
don't just blow up for no reason, Max.
The suicide bombers? You know.
Blow up for no reason.
Kobolds, they're probably the reason Johnny blew up.
No, I think it's you.
Just because I kept blowing myself up when we played Killing Floor and I play as a demo.
Ogre.
Oh, they both arrived at once.
Oh, that's nice.
But it's an ogre.
Yeah. Oh, one's the one with 100,000 health.
Your slicing dice isn't spinning, this looks like it's jiggling a bit.
Wish me luck, bros.
Good luck.
No.
Bruh.
I'll be down shortly.
Don't need to.
Ow!
Score. Ah! Oh. Blood rage.
Yeah. Keep them off me for a second, Johnny.
Alright.
Good.
No! Ah! What do you think you are doing, it says.
Oh, okay, I'll blood rage.
I'll heal these structures, they might get a bit damaged.
Okay.
Where's the other ogre? I think the other ogre is dead.
Hold on, Crystal.
The weak.
One of them walked through your barricades.
Son of a bee.
Oh shit, I'm almost dead.
You don't really notice, do you?
Hold on, the barricade on my right, Johnny. It's gonna fall.
Oh shit. Repair.
My god, it takes almost all my mana to.
Get
back to full health.
Who is that charge?
Yeah, keep an eye out. There might
I
be
think
some
the crit screen would be better here, Johnny.
Probably.
It's just a corridor of enemies that my sword is just wide enough to swing through. So I just go through and slice everyone up, go back down to the bottom of the stairs, rinse, repeat.
I might be able to have some more enraged places around.
Yeah.
Enrage is very useful.
We're done.
We've got one enemy left.
Watch him walk into a slice of ice.
Where is he?
He's behind you.
Noob.
Oh, I can see green items. Yay!
Yeah, it's quite a lot.
Here we go. I'll put my slice and dices to,
That ain't green. Oh. Behind it is.
Ooh,
level up!
Putting my slice and dices to level green star.
Nice!
To level star. Well, I will do when I get like 200 more mana.
Oh, what's the green?
Oh,
it's a star.
You found a better star?
Apparently. Oh, it's level 60. It's godly.
That'd be why.
Damn it, why are you finding godly stuff?
Loads of godly stuff.
Yeah, as this class, I found like no godly stuff ever.
That sucks. That's sure the one you found it straight away, didn't you?
Yeah, I found it on my first match. On my ult, I found a godly weapon. Can't tell you how much of a piss take that was.
Are you guys using any more units? Are you just updating?
Just upgrading at the moment.
Upgrading, yeah, upgrading.
Alright, then.
Oh god.
Can you guess what it is?
Is it a deadly striker?
No, it's a lightning tower.
Oh, you love your lightning towers, don't you?
And a second one on the other side.
Let's not jump into the lava, that would be bad, especially since I'm holding 700 mana.
Ooh, where is the forge in this place?
Over by the crystals.
Okay.
I can't be any more specific than that, unfortunately.
So is this not good for you, Johnny? This powerful dragonhide scepter?
Where are you? No, it's not. I checked down there.
Well, it looks really good.
Looks
yeah,
can be deceiving.
We were talking about that with the Huntress stuff. Stuff
yeah.
With dragon head cannons and stuff like that, but they're useless. Forge is here, by the way, James.
Okay, it's coming up. I've sold just about all my armor that I had to try and get a good, like, legendary weapon. I still can't afford it.
Oh dear. By the time you can afford it, you'll probably find
one. Oh my god, I'm almost completely out of mana healing your stuff.
Well,
it's not like you need it for anything else, though, is it?
Well, no. We're completely set for defences, I think.
Okay, and is.
In all fairness, healing it is just taking like one or two mana, so.
Yeah.
What is the level under epic?
Legendary? No. Powerful? Powerful, I think.
Powerful. Okay, I'll look at powerful stuff as well.
Oh, there was another chest up here.
Loads of mana.
If you find any power, any good armor, then tell me, because I've basically got none at the moment.
Right.
Yeah, I was looking, you've got like no armor. As in, literally no armor, I think.
Literally. I've picked up a little spares at the moment, but I'm going to sell them as well.
Nothing decent. Checking at the map, everything seems to be at full health.
Last round.
Yep. GG.
Gee. Look at all the wyverns.
So many. 44, 28, 28. So,
Come on, maths. That's your name now, Max. It's maths.
100?
100. Exactly 100.
I think so.
Wow.
100 wyverns?
Yeah, yes. I think we're going to get comments on this video saying, oh my god, you can't do maths, but...
I'm going to work it out afterwards, I'm going to comment myself.
You're just saying, oh my god, you can, or oh my god, you can't.
Right then, get ready.
There's two ogres coming
remember
again.
Remember to repair. Repairing will be important in this one.
Yeah. Yeah, we've got to keep our defences top notch, because at the end of this we've got a boss. Oh, at the end of this we've got a boss and I don't have time to apply my level up.
No! Do it now.
No, but I'm not there yet, but I need like 12,000 points. No, not even that now. 11,000 points.
Ooh, close.
So it's definitely going to happen.
Not there.
2,000 points.
What? Crystal? Oh, it's wyvern, isn't it?
And... going to be... pretty much set to level up very soon.
Oh, you bastard. Okay. I like me to be doing their fang.
The towers are doing pretty well.
Seems like I jumped onto a suicide bomber when he was running towards something. Backwards.
Probably me. Probably running towards me.
All my slice and dices seem to be at full health.
What do you know what the boss is?
I'm guessing it's some kind of winged creature. That's what I thought it was in the cutscene. And it is on the rooftop.
Yeah, we're on a rooftop.
Like a dragon.
Yeah, dragon makes sense.
Dragons.
Do you remember what it was from the... Do you remember a cutscene? Level up is available, of course. Do you remember from the cutscene earlier? Where it was just like talking about the Force of the Darkness rallying their troops?
Yeah.
I think it was like on about a dragon, wasn't it? Or...
Probably. I'm going to go repair
one. Ah, there's a Necromancer. That's why these guys aren't dying.
I'm going to go on an ad run. Just while I can, or whatever staircase.
Just forcing them to aggro each other.
Yes. Got a problem? No.
If anyone needs mana, there's a huge amount here.
I might in a minute, I'll bring this to its fullest.
When you say its fullest, you mean the highest you can do it?
Yeah, like 700 points.
Oh, I'm doing that on one of your electric auras.
Good.
Oh, there's a green item down there. Slashy, slashy, slash, slash, slash. Fight my way through to find to clear up and get the green item. Where is it? Where is it? Can't see what it is. No. Then so many items in the way.
See a lot of green.
We'll get it. I'm trying to get it at the end.
Never.
Come on.
I'm gonna fight my way through and get it. Oh, there's something here that looks like a lightsaber.
Ooh, nice.
And guess what? It's for my character class, not yours.
Oh. I want a lightsaber.
That's okay, he didn't want one anyway.
Oh. Nah.
Nah.
Oh dear.
Oh.
I'm watching the map now.
I think we've lost James.
Is it what? Oh, it's... Yeah, it's fuzz sound as well.
Yeah.
Ah, ninja!
Is a pair of gloves?
Oh, he's back. No, he's not. Gone. Now he's gone. He'll be back.
Yeah, it was a pair of gloves. We can't just pause to get matched though, that's the annoying thing.
Yeah. Oh, it's gone.
Completely gone.
No!
No! We were on like the final
what the
boss wave!
What the f-